Welcome, football fans! Today's game is between the Akron Zips and the Ohio State Buckeyes.
First and 10. Harrell on the carry. That's good for a gain of 7 yards. That makes it second and two.
Second and seven.
incomplete pass. Push the intended receiver on the play. That'll make it second and long. good for a gain of 2 yards. That makes it second and 8. Terrell makes the run. Vincent makes the tackle at the 30-yard line. That'll make it 35.
The first game of the season is in the books, and already we have news to report from the road to glory. Our subject created quite the buzz on campus this week.
He started hot right out of the gate, winning the Player of the Game award in the first game of the season. It's time to bring in Kirk Herbstreit to tell us more about the game.
Thanks, EA.
For Akron, the outcome was never in doubt in this contest, as the scoreboard tells the story of this blowout. The victory was sweet, but the performance of our Road to Glory athlete was even sweeter. Player of the Game was not his only honor. They just announced that he's been named the Conference Player of the Week. He had no trouble finding a receiver downfield. In team sports, when your star players have great games, you typically have an outstanding chance to win the game. With this week, that's exactly what we saw from our man. He had an outstanding week where everything seemed to come together, and that's exactly what was able to lead this team to a victory.
I can't believe how much of an impact this guy has made in only the first week of the season. I think we're in for a real treat this year. Back to you, Aaron.
We appreciate the time, Kirk. Thanks.
There's still a lot of football left to be played this year. We'll continue to bring you updates on the road to glory as the season continues. I'm Aaron Andrews for EA Sports.
Welcome! Today's game is between the Akron Zips and the Wyoming Cowboys. Makes it second and six. Pickens makes the tackle. Gain 15 on the play.
That makes it first and 10. Terrell carries the ball. That's a gain of 3 on the play. That'll make it 2nd and 7. That's a gain of 7 on the play. That'll bring up 2nd and 3. Brooks with the tackle. Gain of 3 yards. That makes it 1st and 10. Timeout. Incomplete. Taylor was the intended receiver on the play. That makes it 2nd and 10.